question, yeah.
Okay.
Question.
Okay, well, let me know.
Are there any YouTubers you consider collabing with? Probably not. At the moment. What do you think of Cam's YT progress?
YT?
YouTube.
His progress? He's progressing because I'm helping him.
So you're basically just saying all because of you progressing?
I think that from what I can understand of YouTube, when I look at the views, they seem to be higher if it has something to do with us doing a video.
Favorite memory together?
Like in our life? Oh,
I don't even know.
I mean,
I'm sorry.
You can't think of anything? I can. I mean, I remember, do you remember when we went on the field trip to see the Liberty Bell?
Yeah.
That was kind of fun. That was cool.
Are you kidding me? That was fifth grade field trip and you're saying that's the favorite memory together?
No, I'm just saying that's one of the things that we did. I think also riding dirt bikes.
Mike's been back here. I apologize.
Doing all the dirt bike riding together and going to the track and stuff like that when you guys were little and stuff like that. Those were good times.
Were they good times?
Mm-hmm. Were they?
Were they?
They
I
were
barely
for me.
Remember them.
You don't remember riding dirt bikes?
I mean, I remember.
You don't mind remember riding
it's not like, creek? It's not vivid though, is what I'm saying.
I spent my whole life raising you and
all right.
Taking care of you and you can't think of one good memory?
I'm not saying it like that. I'm just saying my memory is fried. You know
why?
That. I don't know.
You're going to say that and people are going to think it's because of drugs and you don't do drugs. So why is your memory fried?
Because it naturally happened. I don't know.
I don't understand.
Ever think there'll be a... Ever think there'll be a point... Oh. Ever think there'll be a point you'll have to branch out into other genres of videos that don't include your mother? Yes. Does your mom watch your videos?
Yes.
Yes. And she reads the comments and I tell her not to.
Well, he tells me
I have
me not
majority
to.
Of the words banned. I'll be blocking motherfuckers left and right.
Hey, that's not... That, I mean, we just got done getting over you cussing.
Oh, well, this is an exception because
no,
it's comments.
Not. It's never an exception.
Yes, it is. The
no.
Comments, all right, let's be real. The
okay.
Comments on these videos are cancer.
Well, people, I see
every single comment is
I
cancer.
See a lot. I mean, a lot of them are nasty because they talk about me and you know whatever. And I know you don't want me to see that. I'm a grown person, and I just think that people on the internet hide behind their keyboard.
I want to say so much right now, but I can't because you'll get mad at me for cussing.
Well, just don't cuss and say what you want to say.
No,
an adult, you have to talk.
What do you
real
think of
cussing.
Your?
You're not very into it these days. Sometimes you're not. When we make a video, you're just kind of like,
Well, it's because when we first started doing it, it was artists that I actually wanted to show you and, like, that I listen to every day.
So
and
now,
then now it's, like, artists that, like, just people want to see.
So we're just doing stuff that people want to see because...
They
want
to see.
You're getting sucked into what they're saying on the comments.
Don't say sucked in. I'm just doing whatever they're saying to. We made.
That you played lousy songs for me to listen to or something.
Okay. First of all, you were the one that kept saying, I'm done with this. Whenever people say I don't play the right songs, it's because she doesn't want to listen to anymore. So she says stop. And I'm not blaming on you. I'm just saying like. I can't be like, no, listen to this song real quick. She'll be like, no, and then start talking.
Gosh, I mean, the songs that you had me listen to were just not that good.
Yeah, but people are saying there's other songs. It's the same artist.
Well,
it's not like they're that different. It's not like they're that different. There's a verse, a nice hook, verse, hook at the end. That's it.
Right.
It's the same artist. It's going to sound the same. I don't understand. Mm. It's not that big of a deal if they didn't show the right songs.
What?
Their top three music artists and yours.
Oh, wow. Well, I told you some. I mean.
Just name like 10 real quick.
I mean.
Let's go.
Earth, Wind & Fire, Gap Band, Parliament, Eagles, Led Zeppelin. Today's artists I like. I'll always like Prince.
Justin Bieber?
Always love Prince. Justin Bieber? Yeah, somewhat of a Bieber fan. He's not on my top 10 list.
I've seen you singing his song.
I do sing a song. If I was your boyfriend.
What? That's so old. Come on.
Go ahead.
I can't even think. Right now, Suicide Boys.
Okay.
I've been listening to them for like a year straight.
Okay.
Suicide Boys.
Okay.
XXXTentacion.
Your finger is too close to me.
XXXTentacion. And.
XXXTentacion.
Okay. XXXTentacion. Okay. Too. I forgot one X. I'm just gonna name a bunch. Bone, Turnstile, Knocked Loose.
Who are these people?
SoundCloud. Landon Cube.
Oh, okay. You gotta
No, I actually do Landon. Listen He's to Landon all the time.
Okay.
Literally every time I get in my car, I listen to Landon. Pooyah, Lil Uzi. Oh yeah, I'm looking at my SoundCloud right now. Like, oh, Mikey the Magician is actually really good. Oh, Lil Peep. All right, that's pretty much it. What's your favorite thing to do together, minus the videos? We didn't really do much anymore, to be completely honest.
Oh, well, we just went to the beach, we swam in the ocean.
Oh, well, like, vacation, but, like, I'm saying, like, regular life. I'm working, and I have a girlfriend, and you have a job.
Right, well,
so, like, whenever she goes to work, I'm sleeping, and then she comes home, and then I go to work at nighttime.
Right, so what we're doing.
Or I'm hanging out with my girlfriend. So it's kind of hard, but, like, we do this.
The vacation thing is,
Where's your dad?
Your dad.
A lot of you have been asking them. My dad and her divorced like 10 years ago?
12, 13.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
All right.
We are divorced.
He still lives like 15 minutes away.
Your hands.
And that's pretty much it. I see him like twice a month. He works a lot. And that's pretty much it. I'm not affected by it. I don't really care, to be honest. He's just my dad. All right. Dad. Is your mom okay with the music you listen to?
I'm okay with the music. I mean, people talk about... I just don't like to listen. I want to listen to stuff that makes me feel good.
That's not the question. Is your mom okay with the music you listen to?
I mean, yeah, because it doesn't affect me as long as it doesn't, you know, change your head, you know, mess you up. I'm but good. You're not a follower. You're not that easy.
What's your mom's favorite
influenced.
Rap artist?
Well, I like Usher. Yeah.
That's
yeah,
a rapper?
Yeah. Usher's...
I feel like he's more of like a...
R&B. My favorite rapper? Oh. I like listen to Will Smith music. He does
stop.
Clean rap. I don't know. Whatever. Ah. He does clean.
Why do you just do that? Probably not going to let me even say this. How old is your mom?
Old? Yeah, I'm not going to tell my age.
Okay. Does your mom understand how popular you've gotten?
I don't know. Exactly.
No, she literally just sits here and does the video. She like and reads the comments and that's it. Like, she doesn't understand anything that I have to do.
That you have to do?
Yeah. Edit, upload, thumbnail, description,
it's
tags.
I mean, you do a really good job at what you do.
Annotations. There's endless things I have to do.
Oh, no, I understand.
I mean, it's bigger than the average channel, for sure.
It is?
Hell yeah, Mom.
It is?
We got 4 million views in the last 30 days.
I have no clue what I don't
4
know.
Million views in the last 30. Yes. Okay. Ever going to react to your mom's music?
Yes. I already have a playlist. Ta-da-da. I have some good music that he can react to. We're going to do that this week. Got the playlist. My turn.
Do you see me?
Don't do that.
First job.
My first job?
Yeah.
Is to babysit and mow grass. And I deliver newspapers.
Why do you say it like... I still work at my
but
first
my
job.
But my first job was McDonald's.
I work at a restaurant past 2 years.
Worked
you worked at McDonald's?
Yeah, that
What's
was
What's your favorite
job.
Song by Suicide Boys? There's literally too many. I literally know over 100 songs by them.
Hmm.
Has your mom ever smoked weed?
No.
Yeah, you have.
No.
Yeah. If your mom could choose one career for you, what would it be?
I would love... to see you get into editing and create film trailers movie trailers, because I really think that that would be, it's turning out to be a really big business.
What does your mom think of your ginger hair?
I love it.
Did it come from your side? Which side of family?
Probably mine. My father's brothers are redheads. And my.
Would you rather lose your sense of sight or sense of hearing? I have to do hearing, because I need to be able to see. I'll freak the hell out. If I couldn't hearing. See, I would freak out. To see in black forever? Oh, hell no.
I guess hearing.
I could not be able to be blind. What's some of your favorite bands outside of rap?
Oh, well, I already said Eagles.
All right, yeah.
But Led Zeppelin,
mine's
Leonard Skinner.
Turnstile Not Loose. Turnstile Not Loose, Siler. Those are my three bands that I really care about at this point. Any other band?
I mean,
Siler, the band Sylar, has under my friend's brand shirt on. I'm kind of a part of it now. And their music video, I mean. Yeah, and then music. Assume. Did you ever think you would get this much recognition for anything? Now. The first mom reacts, she was in a robe and she didn't know she was being recorded. So, she was standing up. So.
Yeah, I didn't even. And
it got retweeted by Bones, and then. What does your mom think about this picture?
I think it's gross. Why would you do a picture like that? Oh, and by the way, I talked to your brother, and he said, why does he post all those dumb pictures of himself? Where are you posting that?
That?
Yeah, probably that's what he's talking about. Where is
that's
that?
That's from like two years ago, and it's on Snapchat.
How do I get a Twitter so I can follow you?
No, you're not getting shit.
Why?
Because, first of all, there's going to be creeps. Second of all, there's going to be creeps. Third of all, I don't want you to be able to see my shit. Most awkward moment between you two? Not really awkward moments.
No, we get along great. People.
How do you like your new place and your YouTube? I mean, there's no internet.
Other than that, you're
kind of fucking sucks with no internet because I want to be able to live stream, but you know.
Other than that, love it.
It's a nice big house. I'm not going to complain. I need to get lucky with one of these damn companies.
This whole thing with you wearing that hat, I don't agree with it. And you don't wear it out places when we go together.
She doesn't let me wear it in public with her.
Never had children. You pick your battles. And if he wants to put a hat on like that when he's with his friends, I don't care. But he can't wear it out in public like that. So... anyway,
well, with you.
I've
had three cops ask me what it meant.
And you told them?
And fuck the population. And they said, and laughed. They thought it meant police, is what I'm saying.
No, I know. You don't have a problem with the police, but...
yeah,
anyway,
debatable.
Peace out, Boy Scout. I can do what I want.
Oh my God, you just said peace out. I have to pee so bad. I didn't pee yet today. Or since I woke up.
Okay, well, you're missing half the day. It's 1:30. Anyway, that's it.
Stand up. I have to go. All
right.
That's question and answers number one.
All right, gotcha. And here's my playlist for later.
For later? No, I'm getting home from work at 11.
I know, but I mean, in the next couple days or something.
All right, I have to piss. If you find me,